when I saw the Grand Jew men that were killed, when I saw the hunger strikes, when I saw what did they die for, I said that morning, and I cried my heart out. I couldn't swallow an oath of allegiance to the King of England. Not today. Couldn't swallow it. I couldn't do it. Not for £1 million could I do it. Not for all Ireland could I do it.